get all the way around the house, babe?
I'm doing that. I don't know. I guess.
Where is it?
Dim. The rooms are fine. I guess it's fine. My room is fine. Laundry room looks like it's fine. Not sure. I'm not really sure.
Hey babe, did you take a picture of the garage door?
I'm doing that.
Okay.
I did it from outside.
Okay.
I did it from outside.
You did.
I mean, here looks.
Is a
50
amp plug right there.
And that 50 amp
plug
is already
prime and
ready to go, dude. As soon as I can plug it in the generator, I have to twist the wires and tape them and everything to run those two pigtails together and 30 amp off the generator, 50 amp into your house. That would run both sides, but you just have to limit. You can run 220 at that point.
Right.
You can run your well. That's a big issue.
Yeah, but I can't run the well because the plumbing out there, the water softener, all that stuff got blown over, so it's all trash. So I don't have water coming from there, a water softener, to come in the house. So I don't think we have water at all.
Yeah, well, I'll look at that with the rain stops and just see if we can rewire.
Yes, we got water all in the house. Insulation's everywhere. Yeah, we're going to have to check that well work. I'm sure you guys are in the same boat.
Yes, sir. I will. Give me 1 second. I hope we don't have leaks in the room.
Not yet.
Super wet inside, that one.
What are you doing? Are you bringing anything out of here?
No.
Are you bringing anything out of here?
No, actually I'm taking something. It's wet here.
Is it wet?